next weekend, are you guys free to go dress shopping?
I'm down.
Yeah.
I don't think I can because I have to take my grandma to the airport.
Oh, so does that mean that your house, your grandma's house is free for the weekend?
Pretty much.
Well then, maybe instead of the prom dress shopping, we should go spend the weekend over there.
We don't even have to be there. Like, we can go out.
To where?
Club, hello.
I mean, we just turned 18, so it's okay.
I think that's a bad idea.
Jade, can you drive us?
Well, why don't we just take an Uber?
I think an Uber's gonna fit all of our bags and stuff.
Well, we could Uber it to the park because our parents can't know that we're going.
No, but and my mom has a location, so she's gonna find out.
So you guys could just turn it off?
Oh, I can tell my mom that I'm going to the park. And then I can just say I lost my phone or something. And my location's off.
My location's off.
Can you take me too?
Yeah.
Okay, so then what are we going to do then? Are we going to just Uber it to the park?
I mean, I guess I'll drive.
But one rule.
What? No boys allowed.
Okay, so then that means that we have to call our parents all at the same time, all next week on Friday.
That sounds like a good plan.
So that they can't say no, and that we have the same story.
So yeah, I can stay with them.
We're not doing anything bad tomorrow.
Yeah, I'll call you.
Because we're doing a project together. It's going to take a lot of time.
Alright,
bye.
Yeah. We won't, I promise.
I know. It's been forever.
Okay. Alright, love you. Bye.
Okay. See you this weekend.
You on the phone with your mom?
Yeah.
Yeah? What did she say?
She said yeah.
She's okay with it being till last minute?
Yeah.
So then I'll see you at the park then.
Mm-hmm. She's not answering. What am I gonna tell her? Girls, she didn't answer.
So did she answer?
No, she didn't.
She didn't? So what are you gonna do?
I think I'm gonna have to tell her in person.
You okay with that?
Well, I don't wanna get in trouble.
Do you know how to lie though?
I can try.
Hey, Megan, where are the other girls at?
I think I saw Riley's car, but like her Uber.
Why didn't you guys just take the same Uber?
Hey, guys.
There you are.
Try to take someone.
Oh, hey.
Hey,
guys.
Hey.
Hey.
Finally. Hi. Dude, I'm so excited.
Honestly, so am I.
I'm honestly so scared.
Why?
It's going to be okay.
But we all have each other.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So that means like wherever we go, we have to like stick with each other.
Yes.
So, are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
So dark in here.
Alright.
This one doesn't work off.
No.
Right on.
Oh yeah, hi. Is that your grandma's dog?
Yeah.
What's
dang, Phoebe must be her grandma's favorite. Look, she's all over the wall.
Looking like a snack.
For real.
She loves her dumb. I'm gonna go restroom. I'll come back.
Hurry up, we get ready.
It's so dark in here. You don't want light?
Yeah, can you turn on please?
Does it work?
I think so.
It's a lamp.
I mean, you never know. The other one didn't work.
Really out here doing
wow,
the most.
Good job.
Good job. You deserve a prize for this.
Thanks, I try, man.
Okay, so do we like get our stuff and start changing?
Yeah.
We should go to the room.
It's gonna take forever.
Yeah. No, Tiffany takes forever.
That's for sure.
Let's go.
Yeah, I do take a little long time.
ready?
Yes.
One for
you.
Okay. We finished pouring them. Everyone has a shot.
Except for Phoebe.
I don't drink.
Just one.
We already poured you a shot.
Come on. We came all over here.
And we're all even.
Yeah.
We need to take one.
You're not going to get
at least one.
We'll take two later.
No, I'm good.
Come on.
Just one.
Phoebe, come on.
For tonight.
If I just have one.
Yeah. Okay.
Yes, that's fine. Right. Just one.
For now.
Exactly.
Let's go.
No.
Okay, ready?
First and last one.
Cheers.
Doing all girls weekend. Tiffany! Dude, try yourself.
There's no service here.
Dude, I honestly think we should just go back and tell we're gonna find her. There's no point in going further if we can't even find her.
Yeah.
Let's go.
So where is she at?
I don't know.
And do we ask the restaurant? This one doesn't look like anyone's here, but we'll try.
There's no one else.
I think we should go check on the other girls to see if they have
food. Yeah, we should.
Hey, where are you guys at?
Well, we're here in the parking lot where you said that you were
to tell them to meet us where the next people.
Wait, do you want to meet us where like we first meet, like we met up when you told us that you heard her scream? Alright, bye.
Find her.
You did to me.
I think we should go home.
I think we should. I feel like she went back home.
Okay, maybe she Ubered her. Maybe like she Ubered it there?
Yeah.
Hey, let's go home and check.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Guys, I have a plan. What is that?
Is that a pairing?
Maybe it's Tiffany.
No, what? We need to clean up.
Oh,
what if it's Tiffany?
Yeah. I can't believe it, what you did. You're lying to me.
Okay, how's I'm gonna tell you?
Is this what you have to tell us? Dare you? This? This is what you guys are doing? Oh my God! You drank all of this? unbelievable.
But how did you even, like, know where to find us? Like, we were, I told you that we were at Riley's.
Sweetheart, house. You left your location on. Lucky for you.
I'm sorry.